Mr. McGinnis.
Hi, Mr. Ketterer.
Man, I missed you this summer.
I missed you too, buddy.
Yeah. Hey, are you excited? You're going to be the principal for preschool and kindergarten?
I am excited, but it's not time to talk about school yet.
Oh, sorry.
Mrs. Smith!
Mr. Ketterer!
Welcome! I love your office. It's so bright and colorful.
Thank you so much.
Are you excited to work with our first and second graders this year?
I am so excited, but guess what? It's not time to talk about school yet.
Mr. Pavlich, my building principal. How you doing?
Good, Mr. Ketterer. How are you?
Oh, I'm great. You have a good summer?
I had an amazing summer. So many awesome memories. My oldest daughter got married. Makes me feel really, really old. We had Cedar Point Day with North Royalton students. We had almost 400 people come to it. How about yours?
It was good.
Something, Mr. Ketterer?
Well, can we talk about school now?
No, not yet.
Hey, man. Feeling down.
What's wrong?
The principals won't let me talk about school yet, and I just have so much to say.
Let me cheer you up. I know just the thing.
You do?
I'll be at the school soon. Meet me in the music room.
Mr. Costello! It's like you read my mind.
I know, man.
What do you want to do?
I was thinking like maybe a movie?
Yeah.
All right.
Mr. Costello, what do you want to watch? What movie?
I don't know. Something on Disney Plus.
Encanto!
It's time. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay.
Mr. Ketterer, I've got great news. We can talk about school now.
Yes! We can talk about school now!
How'd you get here?
Man, you're daydreaming. Anything could happen.
Oh, that's cool.
We can talk about school now, yo, yo, yo. We can talk about school now. But it was the first day.
It was our first day.
We're rolling in and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Walk in with a big smiley grin.
Laughter.
You telling a story or am I?
I'm sorry, Mr. Ketterer, go on.
Student says it is the first day.
I see a school bus.
Excited to follow the bear way.
Just open your eyes.
Can't police
waves of academics may be tumbling or stumbling, knowing I can do it, never muttering or mumbling. I can hear the school with the sound of students' laughter. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always do my best, never upset or grumbling. Grappling fractions I couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Two-story frame, a gym in the back, where they play a lot of games. Fun they do not lack. School's like living in a dream. Lunch has some ice cream. We can talk about school now, yo, yo, yo. We can talk about school now.
He told me, please don't cry, then patted my head. Told me to have some lunch, some Bosco bread.
He said that all my cares would disappear once I am fed.
You'll feel much better when your tummy is fed.
She told me that our school always seems to be filled with fun all of the time. She told me that my knowledge would grow and my future would be just fine.
Mr. Pavlich is on his
way. He told me that I will grow to be and I will achieve greater than I can imagine.
It's like I hear him.
Hey
now.
Kids, I want it's the like best out of now. You.
I can hear him now.
I'm school now. Yeah, about our school now. I really need to know about our school now. Give me the truth and the whole true school now.
Students, the pizza's here.
Time for lunch. Two-story frame.
It was our first day.
The back, where there was a lot of
cloud
in the sky.
Cloud in the sky.
Living in a dream. Lunch has some ice cream.
Laughter.
You tell the story or mine.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cutter, though.
Mr. Costello, I know what we can do for our back to school video.
Me too.
Speak to Superintendent Mr. Law.
Hello, Mr. Pavlich. What can I do for you?
Mr. Law, is it time to talk about school now?
Absolutely. We can talk about school now.